Ingrid. Maybe? Who else? Got a reason? He already trained me? Deep in this bomb with her.
What do you say? Do you need some? Sorry, but since I don't work, I look forward. What do you say? Do you need? Sorry, but since I don't work, I look forward.
What would she like then?
I appreciate. I'm impressed. I'm improving. I still have.
Never underestimate. I will. I am quite. I appreciate.
Thanks for your help. That way.
I have done it. No need to. I have done it.
Awesome.
I worked. You have my. Your guidance was great.
All right, let's begin the lecture.
I have a question for you, Professor. I see.
Professor.
Fighting. Cluster above.
You think I'd cheat? On you, baby? Never. Come on. You should know me better than that. You're the only one for me. I swear. Hey, if you don't believe me, well. Oh, I get it. If I'm not your type, do you want me to introduce you to some other guys who have crests? They're all nobles, just like me.
What? That isn't why I'm... You're worse than I thought!
I just want you to be happy. You know, get what you're after. I hate seeing a girl cry. Especially one as beautiful as you. So, you know, maybe we... So, Professor, do you enjoy spying on people? You look like you've got something to say. So say it. Hey, that was between me and her, not you. But you know how it is. Most relationships, they end in heartbreak.
That's right.
Anyway, I don't know why she's so upset about me dating other girls. She didn't care before she found out, so why does she care now? I really do hate seeing a girl cry.
This guy.
Believe whatever you want, but I'm honestly not sure if I can ever love again. Well, I figure the best way to mend a broken heart is to head out on the town. Why don't you join me? Who knows? Maybe you'll find love. I mean, I know I will. Calm down, it was only a joke. You've really got no sense of humor, you know that?
Excuse me, Professor. May I have a moment of your time? Ah, wonderful. I was hoping you might enlighten me. About yourself, that is. You see, I happen to be quite curious about you. Well, because there is something different about you. You possess an air of mystery. I could not help but notice when first we met. I am intrigued, to say the least. I find it rather difficult to put into words. Were I to wax poetic, I would say you remind me of the sea. Have you ever been, Professor?
A few times.
The sea is vast, boundless. On the surface, all seems still. Yet beneath that stillness, it is unfathomably deep. Within, it teems with life. Yet without, one is lucky to glimpse a fleeting shadow. And yet, all one must do is cast a line to grasp hold of all that life. You cannot see it at a glance, but it is there all the same. About fish, of course. Oh, Father. I got sidetracked, didn't I? Right. About the sea. During a storm, the once calm waters become mighty enough to overturn even the fastest ships. Not unlike you. You are calm. You carry yourself with poise. Yet you wield great power. My brother was uncertain of you at first. He once referred to you as a youth of dubious origin. Oh, but please do not think ill of him. So surely you understand why he would have doubts about one of whom he knows so little. Nobody even seems to know your age. Incidentally, how old are you? Wait, you do not know your own age? You truly are mysterious. Looking at you, it is quite difficult for me to determine. I wonder, could you be younger than your own students? Who, me? Well, I am roughly the same age as the other youths here. Be that as it may, it is simply not the case. Oh, by the way, you should know I had actually been considering enrolling in the academy for a while. I have endured hard times, but I am so grateful that those very experiences led to my acceptance at the academy. Oh, my apologies. I am sure we must speak again sometime, if that would be all right. Have a lovely day.
That's cool too.
Professor? Please take my apologies. I lost time while I was training. There are not many chances for real fighting here. My body is more weak than it was. Weaker, I mean. I will keep training now. I hope your night is good. I need to have more training. There are things that I have not done yet. Things that have to be done. For the future. I have to try with hardness. Training, studying, socializing. I will not always be having time to do those things. And speaking the language of Fodlan, I worry I will never be doing it just right. Why? Because the position of Bridget is weak. Fodlan and Dagda are big. Bridget is a small island in the middle of them. Bridget has great beauty, but little power. We will not have... will not survive unless we get more strength. I will lead Bridget, and so I have responsibility. I have to have more strength than anyone. Yes. That is why I have to give it my best try. I am an ally of everyone, and I have belonging at the Officers' Academy. That is also why I try with hardness. You can always be counting me. I mean, counting on me. But you should know that one of these days will be when I return to Bridget. Before that day, do not try stopping me from trying. And please, keep watching over me. With you, I can try with more hardness than I could alone.
Okay.
We will do a beautiful job, I am sure.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Look, Professor, we did great!
Yeah, buddy.
My efforts were not in vain.
As long as it makes me stronger.
Aha!
We need two intermediate. We need two. Go.
I've passed, have I?
L22. Oh, those are available for a while. We need to get these ones done. On the 19th, we'll get two intermediate seals with the house.
I will prevail.
Stay focused.
Makes it past me.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. I'm on it.
I will get the victory.
As you wish.
Miss Bridget Pride. Winning's always nice. oath is a... Appreciate it.
Be a fairly easy,
If only my...
Fairly easy to go through this battle. I want as many people to be able to attack as possible.
Fought well.
Not so fast!
All roses have thorns.
Battle, a chance to grow.
Easy kill.
I thought I was dead. I guess. Hope this is. I won't go down so easily.
All right, let's keep pushing.
Well, how was that?
As expected. Another step forward.
Going, baby.
Strength.
Keep going, baby. Wow, we can do two. Okay. Wait, what? Super Lance too. On front of the series.
I will prevail.
Stay focused. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. How long?
to work. Another one down.
That's my cue. All roses have thorns.
Doing a great job with this lineup, man.
I want to...
Let's do that, yeah.
As you wish.
Put me in there.
Only a fool challenges me.
Nice.
I will. You could have at least tried.
I'm gonna take this.
Flame Spirit, protect me.
To move you, there you go.
That is that.
Don't be. Now you know your limits. Shut up.
Should I have held back?
Keep going, baby. another one down.
Are we done?
As expected.
Good level up.
Yes, Harvey.
You push him, man.
I didn't even enjoy it.
Sword.
I will not be stopping.
Last move there.
I am great.
And that was an easy one to beat. Four turns. Let's finish out this week.
I'm
I'm a quick step. You're quite the... Understand.
Alright, it's been a lecture.
Professor.
The War Master. Yes. Ash's birthday, let's host a tease party.
Excuse me. Thank you very much. Ah, still too hot. Yes. Wow.
That was a lucky guess.
Yes. Wow. Yes. Yes. I'm good with children. I've taken care of my younger siblings since I was a kid. Wow. Professor. Professor. Really? Professor! Professor! Is that okay? Is that right? I've been trying to build more muscle lately. I need to be stronger to keep up with everyone. Thanks for the tea. I hope we can do this again.
All right.
Okay, let's go.
Very well, if we must. Professor, it is fit.
Nice.
Not a total waste.
I think I got...
I'm a quick study.
You've done me a great service.
Thank you so much.
I think we're going to explore and we're going to get up, get another week of teaching next week.
You're in high spirits today, Dorothea.
Yes. I have met someone quite charming recently. I'm hoping we can spend more time together soon.
Well, I wish you the best of luck. I wish I had some advice to offer. Alas, I do not.
Don't worry too much about it, Adie. I guess romance isn't really something you're interested in anyway.
I'm not completely disinterested.
Oh yeah? Is there someone you have your eye on?
To be honest, there's nothing resembling romance
Come on.
In my life at present. It's not that I'm disinterested. I'm simply too busy with other endeavors. I have no time to spare for such things.
That's not surprising. You're not just any old noble, after all. Anyone who has feelings for you, well, they're in for a pretty complicated life.
True. And I can't ignore the possibility that I may have to marry for political purposes. I doubt I'll ever have the opportunity for a passionate romance as long as I live.
That's no way to talk. You meet the right person and boom, you have passion to spare. Could be someone you've just met or someone you've known your whole life. There's no telling how life will go. Something could even spark between the two of us.
You and I? Now that is an entertaining thought. If such an exciting future is in store, I look forward to it.
Oh yeah? That's awfully sweet of you, Adie.
I appreciate any good meal, but not-
This is my favorite. I am rather happy you went out of your way to pick it, Professor.